these ideas. Nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own soul cold, and he don't care, he's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out, cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. But if he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, new rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit and saw him, socked him back and broke his nose. This house is a broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go. Come on! Load a gun up for you and cock it too. Well, if it can, then the next time you assault the dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing it, we just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, music is reflection of self. We just explain it and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a fucking rap magazine. Post pin-up pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and all their songs. And for anyone who's ever been through shit in their life, till they sit and they cry at night wishing they die, till they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but where the fuck is shit in their eye. That's why we seize the moment, try to squeeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden.